Sister, any news of Okoye?
She's still unresponsive.
Okoye can handle herself, right?
The Dora Milaje are the finest warriors in Wakanda. But even they can be surprised.
Let's hope for the best.
Okoye's last transmission originated nearby.
We will find her.
If our defenses are truly compromised, it will be a dangerous trek through the jungle.
No matter. I welcome the challenge.
I am detecting heat signature. Ahead. Human and robotic in origin.
We'll catch them by surprise.
We will not be terrorized.
Shuri seems worried about you.
Shuri has been overprotective since I...
Wakanda's claws! Terra itself. It would be my honor.
I love it.
It is what Dora Milaje called their panther.
Join us, Avengers!
Wakanda forever!
Technology is a nuisance.
Not just a nuisance, a legitimate security threat.
I'm receiving another distress signal. A tower has been hacked near the border.
Okoye, clean up Straglass. The Avengers and I will secure the other tower.
At once.
There's a cavern pass we can use to reach the other tower.
This Claw is no run-of-the-mill goon.
He will pay for his transgressions.
They can't get into the Vibranium Mount. What is AIM trying to do out here in the forest?
Vibranium ley lines stretch outward from the mound itself, most concentrated in Wakanda. Claw has found a way to extract that vibranium from the groundwater. Approaching the shortcut to Fort Han Garrison.
Use the pressure plates to activate the terminal to our secret passage. I may have put a timer on it just in case you got too cocky.
Our passage, is it? I remember you saying I was not allowed.
If that were true, you would not even know about it.
Yeah.
I was not about to make it easy for you. In front of the waterfall quickly, or it will disappear again.
Hey, no boys allowed. Keep outside would have worked just as well, sister. You should keep the timer. Makes things interesting.
Now that I know you like it, I won't.
Claw's men are here. Yuri, how did Claw's people get inside the pass?
They must have stolen Kimoyo beads. I will track the ones they used. Shut them out of the network.
This will take us near the border. Judy, any word from the Hack Tower?
I'm having trouble getting through.
Apologies for the turbulence, Your Highness. I'm still familiarizing myself with your little network.
Is this the man who fancies himself the general of a corporate army?
Ulysses Claw, at your service.
When I find you, I will have you begging for mercy you won't receive.
Better hurry then, Orphan King. I won't wait forever.
He's toying with us.
Brother, I know where he is.
As do I. The Kimoyo Network Control Center.
That sounds bad.
If Claw gets full access to the network, it means he could cripple our communications. Or worse, turn all our technology against us.
Change of plans. Avengers, run! Here we go again.
Are you okay, brother?
It's fine. Let's keep going.
More corrupted vibranium.
We should destroy it. The spire is shielded when in this state. I will have to wait for it to heat up.
Easy to get rid of.
Indeed.
Men.
They are like rats.
Second counts. We are heading down to the control center. What of the other towers?
I sent the Talon jet, and Okoye and her team are on their way. But Claw has left me completely blind from here.
Then we shall be your eyes.
And my claws.
We have arrived.
Power everything down before Claw takes full control of the network.
Much appreciated.
Why is the power still on? His men are attacking the access points. I need you to keep them away while I try to get back in.
I can access the turrets from here. That will buy us some time.
You could also overcharge the generator. An EMP would disable Claw's forces for a short while.
It would take down our turrets as well.
Until you can reactivate them, yes. Just make sure they don't destroy the access point before I get them back.
Leave that to me.
Didn't have to be like this, my liege.
You have no more men.
There are always more men. And now I'm inside every system you rely upon. Give me your vibranium, and I won't turn your technological utopia against you.
Return what you have stolen, or I will take it with blood.
Talk to the little girl in your ear. Ask if she can see sense. Oh, I bet she's beautiful in person.
I have a message for the people. See Wakanda and die.
This isn't over.
Get to higher ground now.
Use the conference center to house refugees. As for Claw, no one will steal from Wakanda while I rule this land.
Sister, what news of the border tra- Okoye, has your team returned?
Yes, my king.
Good. I will meet you shortly.
Hello, my king.
I am glad you arrived safely. I need you and your sword sisters to escort everyone into the city. Our shield will protect them.
As you wish.
You have something to add?
Your decision to evacuate the borderlands has been a controversial one. Some believe you are scared of Claw.
Have you lost faith in me?
I did not say I agreed with them. But any men capable of bringing down the Kimoyo network is a bigger threat than we first anticipated.
I will bring Claw and his thieves to justice. You have my word.
King T'Challa, may I have a moment of your time? It is of the utmost importance.
I hate it when he does that.
Dami Sasaki.
Whatever you need.
Dami Sasaki. My bonds have grown too weary to chase the mighty panther to the palace.
So you claim. Now tell me what you need.
It is what you need, my king. I am certain to know you have not sought my counsel in these trying times.
Vast walks with me, Zawavari. We will deal with these foreign invaders through blood, sweat, and metal. I have no need for your dark magic.
Oh. Then what of your Kimoyo network? And the technology it turned against you. You should embrace your spiritual side, not continue to neglect it.
Enough. I will call upon your wisdom when needed. Until then, enjoy the comforts gifted to you.
As you wish. May you walk as swiftly and strongly as Bast, my king.
We must assess the damage to the Kimoyo network. Welcome indeed.
My king.
May Bast watch over us.
May Bast guide us on.
My lord.
Communications are not responding across the Kimoyo network.
Is it true that the palace is the only place here?
My king.
Where are we with getting the Kimoyo network back online?
Clow has done a lot of damage. A few of us are headed out to see what we can salvage. Rebuilding it will take time.
Take Adora Milaje with you for protection.
Thank you, my king.
Now you are sounding like me.
Hey, it's Shuri. I need you in the war room. Now.
Ready, my lord.
Welcome back, sir.
Bast, deliver us.
The River Tribe believe they have discovered the source of corrupted vibranium. Well, one of the sources.
Good news for once.
Not exactly. Claw has deployed many violent machines that tear through the Earth's crust with ease. They will burn down Wakanda if left unchecked.
Then we must act quickly. Give me the coordinates.
Way ahead of you, brother. The war table has everything you need.
Good work.
Evacuation.
Without the Kimoyo network, we have to rely on Wakandan citizens for reports on Claw's movements.
We need the network back online, sister.
I am working on that. Until then, Takami, the River Tribe's lead scientist, will meet you nearby the machine he believes is causing the corrupted vibranium and explain more.
Understood.
Sasaki, this is Takami. Do you read?
We hear you, Takami. What is wrong?
Claw's men. They found us spying on his machine. They have us surrounded.
We are on our way. Hold fast. Takami should not have put this much at risk for this.
How else were we going to learn about the corruption machines?
I would have found a way. That is my responsibility as king. Claw has men holed up in one of our heads sites. We must remove them.
Not be terrorized.
Earthlight is back under Wakandan control.
Thank you for your help.
Thank fast. Zawavari will get them to safety.
Thank you.
King, the machine is through that tunnel. From what I can tell, it is some kind of fracking device.
To mine for vibranium outside of the mound. Thank you, Takami. You should get your people back to safety.
That was fun to watch. How are your people faring without a Kimoyo network, Orphan King?
You think you are clever.
I've had a decade to play with vibranium. I was bound to learn a few tricks.
Your black market vibranium will never match Wakanda's.
I agree. Why do you think I'm here?